Let's see. Why did Noah load the animals 2x2? Thanks, Sarah, for that great question. Hi, Sarah. The animals, they came in twos because... well, all good things come in twos, like pom-poms. Oh, I just love pom-poms. What kind of game and cheer would one pom-pom be? That would be no good. We need two. We gotta have two to make a good cheer. Yay! Two pom-poms. Like this cheer. Let me share a cheer with you. I clap, I clap, I clap, I clap my hands. Hands! Hands coming too! Oh, did I break a nail? Oh my goodness. Check the nails, check the nails. Okay, they're all there. Two hands. I got two hands. I have, see, all good things coming too. Two ears. I have two ears so that I can wear two pair of earrings. Two, 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 two. Okay, Noah thought that every animal needed a friend. Yes, like I never go to the mall without my best friend, Shelly. She is just like the best shopper. Oh my goodness, she always finds the best sales. Oh, and one time, Mary Elizabeth came with us and Mary Elizabeth had picked out this shirt. I'm telling you, the thing was hideous. But if we weren't there to save her, oh my goodness, she would have worn that thing to school. Oh, that would have been awful. It's a good thing we were together. Mary Elizabeth and I went to the football game one Friday night, and I am telling you, that girl, she wore the wrong shoes. She was trying to impress this quarterback. He's number two. Oh, he's number two. Number two. I bet he was on the arc, because everything in twos were on the arc. Of course he was. I bet, yeah. Wait, he's from Arkansas. He's from Arkansas. I bet that's where the arc is. I tell you what, if they dig, they would find it. Here's what I know about the ark. See, Mrs. Noah, she was on this ark with all these animals and she really wanted a fur coat. But see, Noah had to save the animals. So I think what he did was he took all the feathers and he gathered them all together to make this coat for her so it would be so pretty. And it, his, see, his first name is Bo. And yeah, his first name was Bo, wasn't it? Oh my goodness, that's where they get Boa. You just take out the in Noah, and it's Boa. Boa. That's where they get. Hey, these light up. Oh my goodness, how did they take care of them? Like, what did they eat? What did they eat? And like, where did they, can I go to the ladies?
I'm sorry?
I need to go to the ladies.
The ladies' room?
The ladies' room?
Well, yeah, okay. Well, it's right down the hall.
Okay. I'm sorry, I'm back now. Okay, what were we talking about?
The twos, the ark.
Okay, twos, Noah in the ark. Oh, yeah. Oh, I just can't imagine what it smelled like, can you? Oh my goodness. Oh, and when they finally got off the ark, can you imagine being cooped up in a place like that with all that smell? Oh, oh my goodness. The worst smell I ever smelled. It was like halftime and all the football players had been on field and they were running back on the field and some of them got too close to me. And I'll tell you, I never got that smell out of the uniform. So we all had to get new uniforms. Heidi's mom made these. Aren't they cute? I love the little sparklies. You know, another smell I really like is nacho cheese. I love the smell of nacho cheese. It just makes me crazy. Sometimes I like to put it like behind my ears. I know that sounds crazy, but girl, let me tell you, it is so good for the skin. Oh, feel the skin. It's so perfect. Picture perfect. You know, in pageants, we never go single file. We always go, you know, one on one side, one on the other. It just makes things just flow so nicely. Because, you know, like when we walk across the bridge, there's always a bridge right there on stage. If you have one on one side and you don't have one on the other, honey, you would fall down. You would. Oh, yes. And I think, you know what? Oh, that's why. The boat would have tipped. If you didn't have an animal on one side and an animal on the other, that boat would have flipped. Like, have you ever been in a canoe? I've been in a canoe, like, by myself, and I just kept going round and round in circles. You don't ever go any... Wait. That wasn't a boat. Okay, that was something else. I'm sorry. Where were we?
Twos. We were talking about twos. The twos, animals.
Yeah, twos. Well, you know, you have two shoes. Twos. So, the answer to the question, why did Noah bring the animals two by two? Was so the ark wouldn't flip.